Oh, wow.
Okay, that was Tony Jane. Now I changed into something cool and refreshing. Okay. I actually was going to surprise you with this little old song. Spotlight! Jim, thank you, Jim. Do I turn you on? I said, do I turn you on? I guess not. I am thrilled beyond compare to bring to the stage a friend of mine who I've known a long, long time, who said he would come do a number early in the evening because he's very sensitive to cigarette smoke. And you know, as you know, in Nevada, you're allowed to smoke in the bars. And I guess you guys love that, right?
Yeah!
Got a response for that. No, and I don't care. You know, I've worked in bars and clubs all my life, all over the country, all over the world, actually. But some singers, some people are very sensitive, so this is nice. I'm thrilled that he agreed to come here. Let me tell you real quick who it is. This gentleman is an icon and a, I don't know how to say it, a star of magnitude that you will never see again in your life. He is from a show that ran for many, many years an institution, I should say, at a club called Finocchio's, which was the beginning and started all the madness that we do today. And the history of Finocchio's and David goes on. But he's going to come up and do a song for us. He did so many characters, but he was well known. I don't know what you're doing tonight. He's well known for doing Judy Garland, but he does so many different songs. And he's done shows at the Onyx. He's toured the world. And always live, always professional, and always on the mark. Ladies and gentlemen, my very good friend, Mr. David Alba, please bring him up and give him a big round of applause because he doesn't normally do this at these sort of places. Thank you for being here, David.
Thank you, sir. Well, I do a little medley for you with a lovely Cuban song that Josephine Baker sang many years ago in Miami. And it will go to some English tunes. Yo te quiero, tú me quieres, yo te beso, tú me besas, te amo, te quiero, eso es felicidad. Tú me miras, yo te miro, tú me besas, yo te beso, me miras, te beso, me miras, eso es felicidad, felicidad. Es quererte a ti, felicidad, es quererme a mí. Before the final passes by, I'm gonna go and taste some of this high life. Before the parade passes by, I'm gonna look what happened to my life. I'm ready to move out in front, for I had enough of just passing my life. With the rest of them, with the best of them, I can hold my head up high. Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there's a cloud in the sky, you'll get by. If you smile through your fear and sorrow, smile. The sun will come shining through for you, light up your face with gladness, hide any trace of sadness, although a tear may be ever so near. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life Being happy, little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow. Why, oh why, can I
sang in Finocchio's with all that passion. Thank you, David, so much for coming tonight. And bringing your lovely friends. I didn't pick on you because I didn't want to scare you away. Because you know me now, you've heard me. So, and I'm not even drunk yet. That'll happen. You can wear my hair if you want. Okay, I'm just kidding. Normally that gets a laugh, but everybody's seen me, they know me, so they don't care. Thank you for coming tonight. How do you know David? Oh, when he did the show there, which was beautiful, thank you. If you get a chance to see David's complete one-man show, it is a tour de force. And he starts, explains all the years. There's so much history, I just can't go into it. But thank you for doing a quick medley of all the things you do with no music. Acapulco. They say it as acapella, I know. But I say acapulco because it's fun. Well, at least to me. All right, speaking of funny. Oh, I'm sorry, sis. Just kidding.